Jim Rogers, he is saying, as I recall, what he says is that it will be the worst in our lifetime when we have a bear market again, and we will have a bear market, the worst in his lifetime. Now, this is not a big shock.
It's not a big shock that someone would say it. Certainly not a big shock that Jim Rogers right. would say it. I mean, Alex, you said at the top, Groundhog Day. I mean, he's a big voice in all this, and again, people listen to what he says. They always want to hear it, but one of the things that struck me about this story, and I think we have the quote from Mike Evans, who knows a little bit about what he's talking about. He's the president of Alibaba. He says, Jim has been talking about serious corrections since I started the business over 30 years ago, so I'm sure he'll be right at some point. Yeah,
but even a stop clock is right. Twice and a day, also, at the end of the day.
He also has a point here that we've leveraged up around the world mm-hmm. since 2008
yes.
as the central banks came in, and we're really leveraged now, so when there is a downturn, it's going to be harder to deal with.
And the leverage point is a really interesting one, because I do think that even though we should be able to just know this empirically, there are varying perspectives on this. You know, when we spoke with Jamie Dimon at Davos a couple weeks ago, he kept saying, no, this is not like 2008. The debt levels are not the same. The pockets of debt are not the same. And it does seem like what we've heard a lot this week is it won't be all of the obvious things, it'll be something
like. Well, of
like
course, you're not gonna have like the same the problem every right. time you have a market well, correction or crash yeah. or shakeout.
Also, the private leverage isn't as yep. bad, but when you include the public with the right. balance sheets of the central banks, it's ginormous.
Yes.
I think that's what we call it, isn't it?
Ginormous is a technical yeah. term.